May it be an evening star shines down upon you.
Life is like a pilgrimage with definite entry and exit dates. For Madam Comfort Ibijoke Ayeni, who entered this world on April 25, 1922, her exit on July 5, 2017, was more comforting to her family members and friends who believed that the matriarch of the Ayeni family had gone to a more glorious home. As part of the order of service for her funeral, a service held at Archbishop Vining Memorial Church, GRA, Ikeja, where the deceased four children were joined by family members, friends, colleagues, and neighbors to celebrate the late matriarch of the Ayeni family.
Almighty God, Father of our mercies and giver of our comfort, deep graciously we pray with those who mourn, particularly the children of our dear sister, Comfort Ibijoke, and the entire family and clan members, that casting every care on you, they may know the consolation of your love, so that we may praise your holy name in the end, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. We want to rejoice, we are rejoicing with you, because you survived the father, you have also survived the mother. We pray that your soul will continue to rest in peace in the name of Jesus. And you too, you enjoy old age. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. In good health, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Sound mind, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Sharp memory, in the name of the Lord Jesus. It shall be well with you, in the name of the Lord Jesus. And your own children will survive you, in the name of the Lord Jesus. And no matter how long you live without them, you will not bury any of your children.
Her corpse was then conveyed to the Achonyaba Cemetery, where her remains were committed to Mother Earth.
Man that is born of a woman has but a short time to live and is full of misery. He comes up and is cut down like a flower. He flees as it were a shadow and never continues in one state. In the midst of life, we are in death. Of whom may we seek for succor, but of you, O Lord. He that raised Jesus from the dead, we also give life to our mortal bodies.
By the Spirit that dwells in
us. Morning breaks, and the shadows flee.
in faith and in the hope of resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. We commend the soul of comfort, Bishop Kerr, Ayeni, to the Almighty God and commit our body to the God. As to us. Ashes to ashes.
From there, guests including the editor of Ovation International magazine, Mike F. Young, famed actress Ireti Doyle, and others gathered at the Sheba Event Center in Ikeja for entertainment. Music by Eagles Band, with rib-cracking jokes by MC Infinity, the guests had unlimited fun.
Ni ojo kini osu kini odun 2017 temi pelu ye wa ninu re ore mi ko lo invite mi si church won mo ba bi lo tori popo sojo odun mo mi bi pastor se n ba program are lo lojo yen o oni we ni to wa legbe so fun eni to wa legbe re wi pe ohun to sele si e a sele si mi oni yi en ti mi o mo ri mo pastor a jo wa lati le bo lojo yen ke bi to seju ka awon eyan ma tin soro.
I am at last. You know, people were expecting that I would be pampered, but no, I was not pampered. I was well disciplined. He will not take nonsense. He will make sure that the right things are done in the right manner.
I'm going to miss her advice. I'm going to miss her love. Because at the age I'm supposed to work, I was not working. So each time she sees me walking about, she's always praising God for that.
I